Yes, clean and shit. By the time, pretty girl, you are for day on my side.
Like, guys, look at this week. It's so beautiful. I'm actually proud of myself. Like, this week came out pretty. Too bad it's not mine. It's not mine. But we can still use it. Like, guys, check this out. Check out the thing. Isn't it pretty? Thank you all for watching. Come back. I'll get you guys another time. Like, woohoo. Look. You guys should look. Hello everyone. This is where we'll be living. Our mannequin hood. My trading. Needle. Sorry. Our wig cap. Our self-made headband. Then this is the way we are going to do. I'm going to make a headband wig. So start the so this is one bundle of hair inside, and we are going in with our next bundle of hair. So I'll sew this also in and we'll come back and take from there. Flip it over this way. So, dancing. This is the only part left. And then this was our house, so we are coming to try and fix it. We don't have this to do, but let's see how it works. We are flipping it over like we usually do. Then we can even see. Flip it over like we usually do. This is the hair. This is the hair. So we are flipping it over this way. And then we are kind of making a curve. We'll sew it together and then come back. Yes. Yes, I'm just pinning down the curve was made. And then this is our bush. Don't know about guys. Let's break quicks. Just in case we do it down, it will be so this way. And then don't worry about it because the headband can do that. So this is how our wig came out looking like. I think it's very cute. It's neat. So back to the headband. And then this is the headband we use. Don't mind. Pass it here. And then this. Basically, take it by the back. The headband wig I've been dreaming so much about, and I think it came out pretty cool. Yeah, I should go up a bit. So it's two options. You can decide to sew the headband to the mannequin head or just attach it that way.